Labor's defence plans won't improve Australia's military capability for at least a decade, according to a new report out today. The Australian Strategic Policy Institute says the country would only have access to its current force if a war were to break out over the next 10 years. Meanwhile, a Lowy Institute poll has revealed the majority of Australians believe China will become a military threat within two decades. War over Taiwan's independence rated as voters' most pressing national security concern.